Hey everybody, it's Michelle Hart from Kiki Love in the Morning, and if you couldn't tell, my hair needs a lot of help because I went through not one, not two, not three, but five hair colors last year, and now my hair is completely fried. So I enlisted my friends over at Panache Salon Day Spa in Eagle, and they're gonna be doing some of my hair extensions today and making it blonder. So finally, I get the hair I've always wanted. Plus, as you can tell, I'm rocking no makeup. I also get full makeup done, and I can't wait to see how it looks. And before extensions, and I'm happy to get rid of this weird layer thing right here. I'm gonna have hair. Yay. If you wanna lose your mind. Whoa. This because I think the last time I had hair, not even this long, but remotely long, was second grade, and I had like a whole bunch of bad haircuts. Thanks, Mom. And a whole bunch of bad haircuts on my end. And I'm so excited actually to go home and play with hair now. I love it. So this is it, it's the finished product. And by the way, make sure you keep listening to 103.3 Kiss FM because one of you is gonna win all of the services I got here today too. I'm out at the Panache and Eagle. See ya.